She fancied her chances there. She's already seen the goalkeeper for the seventh edition. Jordan were champions and the runners-up were Lebanon. Both are participating within the tournament. Again, Nepal just taking their chances time and time again. Long ball through, and what an opportunity this could be. Can Nepal make it three? An excellent work from Raneem, but it's not enough at the moment. And it is Nepal are currently punishing Syria. And you can see excellent run there. Absolutely terrific from Amisha Kaki. Just squares it back. Lovely cutback, lovely turn. A little bit of skill, and she is brought down there, and it has been given. Steer it across to Pujarana. This time it just trickled past, and well, it's Nepal 3, Syria 1. Group B, and what a game we have had, the opening game of Group B. Goal, Preeti. Palestine, Nepal, Syria and Iraq. Put them in good stead to be the host nation for that competition. You can see Normu Mustafa immediately apologising to the referee. Anita Bassett just being brought. Lava Offman and Maisalu Mafu just stuck a leg out there. Lovely turn, lovely bit of skill, lovely ball through, and it's Kaki, and it is Bandare! Oh, what a save!
Congratulations, Captain Ray. Big game and big effort from your team. Tell me more about today's game.
I want to dedicate this win to the entire nation, and we're really proud of the team. And the ultimate goal of the team was to win, so yeah, we got what we deserved and what we worked so hard for. Yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Watch from Murad Hanin, and we are Shakan dispossessed. Excellent quick feet from. Excellent play by Anita Pujarana. Bit of a rash challenge here. She's absolutely sandwiched there. Good player she is going forward. And she has so now. She's indicating just to calm a little in the tournament. Jordan are the highest at 74th. Nepal in at third at 105th. And its second is actually Kings at present. Another opportunity, and it is an opportunity for Nepal. And is that strong enough? What a save! Bandari squares the ball across, and what a save from Zar. Having a shot. Excellent ball again, though, from Sabitra Bandari. You see, terrific work. Preeti Rai plays it out wide. Back into Preeti Rai. And you can see as Nepal are driving forward. Has a go. And it's steered wide. The women's national team actually set up in the mid. Dispossessed. 1999, there was actually a period where Nepal didn't actually have a women's national team. There was a bit of a pause with their national. They're finding it gap though, but then just cut out. Excellent work here. Preeti Rai just intercepting that play. And perhaps these two changes. Heavy touch though, and a bit of a collision there, but from Shakan and Solin. Just playing it back just to keep things a little bit calm, and Shakan hacks it back. Just a few errors that they've caused themselves. at the back for Nepal. Sabitra Bhandari always treks back to reclaim that possession. She did it in the first hole, came across. Lovely ball down the channel. Pretty Rai's there though. Pretty Rai. Surely a foul here. And it appears it is Doreen Mullabakar. Again, flying into Pretty Rai to Nepal. Nepal making it look extremely easy to reclaim possession here now. Lovely bit of 1-2 work there, Bhandari. Also Pretty Rai and into the wall. Well organised by Zahra Ali Hussain. She organised her wall well and ensured that one. And it must have been... Did it hit her in the face? It appears that it did. Just ricochet. Lovely skill from Pretty Rai, driving through the midfield, long ball. Two fixtures tomorrow over the top. Pretty Rai clears away. Well, for Nepal, fresh pair of legs. Pretty Rai, lovely ball through Bhandari. Yes, she's done it. A goal came soon after and it was an excellent ball in as well. Lovely ball through to Pretty Rai. Pretty Rai with such a delicious ball in. The weight of the pass from Pretty Rai was literally pin perfect for Bhandari. Bhandari not even taking a touch, hitting it first time as she runs onto the ball. Odd opportunity, but they've just not been able to keep hold of that ball. Every time they do reclaim the ball back, ball in the middle. Pretty Rai. And a foul from Solin Abdullah. Let's have another look here, and it seems to be Pretty Rai that is always at the end. Ball at least around Chacon, so she has no way through whatsoever. Pretty Rai now. Rashmi Kumari, lovely ball in. Great connection, just the wrong angle, and a cheeky laugh just. Pretty Rai out. Lovely night for Iraq. Very, very difficult for Nepal.
Very big effort from you today. Tell me more about today's game.
I'm really happy that we won our second game. And I think the way we are playing and the results we are giving is really really good. And I don't think, but still I don't think it's enough because we still have big matches coming soon. So I think we need to look forward to playing against big teams also.
Thank you very much. Thank you and good luck in the future. Thank you.
Hopefully catch Nepal on the break. Angela Subba, a bit scrappy at the moment, number 16. Yeah. Then the forward number 9, Sabitra Bhandari, striker, number 11 midfielder Anit of the game in the semi-final and finals. You can see Nepal dominating possession. Good little run there. We need a goal. We're in the 26th minute. Number 13. Good bit of play. Looks a good little player. Number 15. Looking to play the ball. As already said, they'll be looking to maybe nick a goal. Looks like a foul there. I hope she's okay. 30th minute. It's still 0-0. Here at the whole stadium, the King Abdullah Ingredients are right to have a good game. So yes, it's been a wonderful tournament up to now. When you think it, just people here are coming to support their team, which is wonderful to see. You can hear the crowd too. So with the ball, she's having to come deep to Preeti with the ball. Looks a good player, low centre gravity. Great ball played in, looking for Bandari. Great ball played in, she's onside as well. She slipped just as you went to kick it. Bandari with the ball. Amisha. Then it's played with Preeti. As you could say, you've heard the expression. Good competition from Mesa, from Iskander, from his block there, but the captain, and a save to make for the Nepalese side. By one runners up in 2014. Field youth almost covered every blade of grass. Okay, we've still got 3 minutes of play still left. And Rita from Amisha. Preeti, is she going to go for a long shot? Yes, she is. Go far with the ball. Preeti. Amrita, Preeti, plays a lovely ball there again. Going through to the finish second, we'll play Jordan. It took a special moment from Sabrita Albandari, the top scorer of this tournament. She scored it to head it over the bar. She got a goal here, she had a keen play there. Nepal on the ball, they dominated. Good bit of play there from again, the ball is with Preeti Wilder. Maybe it's a damage limitation time. Very good. When you think of Palestine, they're no pushover. They've done really well this tournament. Like I said, they've got a good solid defence. I think for a biscuit and put some players up front. All them tall players, that they dominate any ball that comes into the box, heading wise. They lost their last game against Jordan 2-0, but before that lost one. Looks like Nepal have won all three. There we have Bandari with the ball. Can she put a good ball in? Oh, it nearly, yeah, she's onside, played down the line, played into the box to Preeti. Good bit of play from Preeti. I do like her. She does. Got a low centre. Preeti plays for the national team, of course. We're in the 80th minute. It's Palestine 0, Nepal 3. And as this tournament goes on, they're just getting better and better. On your side, the Indians are just, the Palestinians are just going for damage limitation. To Preeti, good 1-2 there. Can she find that pass through the defence? Preeti goes for a long shot, but it's easily picked up. It's with Preeti, who's seen a lot of the ball.
Did you see the performance of your team in today's game?
It was really good. All the goals that we scored were team goal. So I'm really happy that. This is our consecutive third win, and we hope we'll continue this win till the end.
Thank you very much, Preeti Rai. Thank you.
There's one thing that I noticed is Lebanon have changed their starting lineup every single match. Nepal have a bit of a lack of communication there for Nepal. looking for. Anita Busnett. Preeti, a little bit too much behind the ball there, Cynthia. Nepal are back. Sabrita. Intercepted by Nepal. Preeti Rai. It was Natalie. Nepal still in possession. Preeti. By Nepal. Preeti. Preeti. Gila to get there to the ball. Good. Preeti. Preeti. Preeti on the ball. Experienced their first defeat of the tournament in their last game. Geeta again. Back to Pooja. And here we have it. Preeti. Nepal team. And Nepal back on the attack again. Geeta. He's looking for a teammate. Crossing it all the way over to Nepal again. Geeta. Geeta. She's looking around for teammates. Hira Bujal. Preeti Rai. Preeti Rai. Off goes Pooja. And Nepal on the attack again. Inside the danger zone. Geeta looking for a teammate. Geeta pushing it forward. And back to Nepal. Geeta. Deeper. Finding on a kick. In comes a kick. Oh! What a goal! Nepal finally. Dipa Shahi. And that comes. That then seals the deal and puts an end to the Lebanon side. The WA today, and Nepal, just too much miscommunication. What a stormer there. Great goal by Preeti Rai. She just stood back and rocketed it straight to the back of the net.
Preeti Rai, congratulations. You did it. You did the goal. You reached the final. Tell me about more about today again.
Yeah, during the first half, it was really uncomfortable for us because we were really new to the ground, and we couldn't play the first half our own game. But during the second half, we got comfortable with the field and the ball and the stadium. So it was easy for us to keep the ball and keep our momentum. And yeah, we reached the final and I scored the goal, but I also want to win the final. Until I don't win the final, it's not enough. So, but the goal I scored today, I want to dedicate this goal to Navina ma'am. She has really helped me during my hard times and during my injury. Aside from my family, she was the only one that helped me through my hardships and all my, you know, mental hardships. So I really want to dedicate this goal to Navina ma'am.
Yeah. Did you expect that she gonna score the goal at this moment?
I do always expect a very good about Preeti Rai, and I have seen her future very bright, and I'm really proud that she has come back more stronger than before, even after injury. And I'm really proud of my Preeti Rai and all the entire team, and also thank you Saudi Arabia for inviting us and letting us to play in this WAFF Championship. Thank you so much.
Thank you and good luck in the final. Thank you.
Pitch has been heavily watered before the game, so
space through the centre. There's room in this left hand. Right. Do well to keep possession. Room in this left hand areas of the pitch where Jordan are much more direct. Still no score here. Deadlock yet to be broken. Wonderful football again from the Paul in the tight space. It's pumped forward but cleared by Al Majali. Shot from distance deflected and wonderful save from the goalkeeper. Shot came in from distance. Preeti Rai. Feet moving quickly. Here comes the strike and then there's the header. The goalkeeper did exceptionally well. Got across smartly to her left and palmed the ball away to safety. Again by Jordan. Who's Bahan? Again, a great example of her pace, very direct. Intriguing first 20 to Nepal win the ball back again. Pretty ramp. That's that overhead kick again. A wonderful strike. Adipesha. Lovely passing from Nepal. Allow play to continue. Oh. It's way on picking up the second. Wonderful skill again from Nepal. Just get away. He's possessed. Pretty great. And Jumar Mohammed has blown the whistle for half time. In half. And here under pressure. Found a blue shirt. Not the free kick. Corner's been taken quickly and there's a break on here for Nepal. And the run continues. She needs the support. Excellent covering, defending by Jordan. Back in numbers. Do well. Lovely turn. Again, excellent work by Preeti Rai. She's been brilliant. It was Preeti Rai, but she looks in a lot of pain. Looks like her left ankle. She's been instrumental for Nepal so far this evening. Everything's gone through her. She, of course, scored that win. She makes her way off. Nepal, for the moment, down to final. The eighth edition. Good pressure again from Nepal. Nearly won the ball back and have done for the first time. It is out now. Here is that challenge inside the box and it was a coming together and possibly Preeti just getting a studs caught just there and just jarring. She's holding her shin. Possibly a knee. But not a great deal is to hang on by the medic that Nepal have done. The medical team.